So Emily always uses the wrong pronoun when she talks about things like that. So I go, but Emily, this is my chair. This is Mummy's chair. Whose chair did you find?
Emily's chair.
Emily's chair. Okay, so how do you say that?
I found my chair.
Yes, my chair. Very good. You found your chair. That's better. I don't know how many times I have to correct it every day with the wrong pronoun. Me, my, mine. You, your, yours. Although we are getting there. I think she recognizes that she makes a mistake when I go like, Mummy's? Oh no, I'm over here. This is Mummy's. Like that.